Hello guys and welcome. In this video I will show you how to activate your gig if the option is missing. So without wasting any time, let's get started. The first thing we need to do is go to business and click on gigs. In the gigs section you can see I have one gig that is paused. To reactivate it, simply click on it and then click on the gig. Make sure to edit the gig. There should be option to activate gig, but if there is no option, then simply go over here and click on it. Now you can see the activate button. This should resolve your issue. That's it for this video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.